Have you ever wondered why crocodiles and alligators keep their snouts out of the frozen lake? This technique is called icing, and they do this to survive in winter. Crocodiles are cold-blooded animals, so they can't generate heat on their own. As ice is a bad conductor of heat, the water under a frozen lake stays warmer and is suitable for the survival of crocodiles. So they breathe by keeping their snout out of the frozen lake and keeping their entire body under warm water. Subscribe.